organization. So this is really a very dangerous story for the gun lobby, and one that they wish to go away. And Steve, you've done a great job.
And Steve, even beyond the hacking question, I mean, lists like this in certain forms of litigation will be subject to subpoena. Other parties could get their hands on it for various reasons down the road, the foreseeable and unforeseeable litigation circumstances. And so the privacy, I think,